on an all-new Meet a Scientologist. Ever wonder how they got those incredible shots? Chances are they wouldn't have if it weren't for this man and his amazing machines.
I run a company that makes robotic cameras for film and television. And if somebody says, can you do something, we'll figure out a way to do it and then do it.
All new Meet a Scientologist, Tuesday at 8.